Gorgeous fall afternoon in the heart of Texas. No weather to speak of. Sun out, roof open. Yes, yes, and yes. A great day for football at AT&T Stadium in Arlington. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Washington football team and the Dallas Cowboys. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line.
First and 10 at their own 17-yard line.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Pretty nice work defensively there on the first down run as they hold him to a gain of a couple.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
Throwing on second and 8, Wilson. This will be a gain of about 8 to the 27-yard line.
They've got good playmakers on the offensive side of the ball. I don't know what happened last week to really hurt their performance and hold down their production, but I would dare say that this week in practice, there's a lot of talk about how they're going to increase their proficiency.
And that was a good start, getting the playmakers involved. You mentioned that to me pregame. That's what they did there.
Yeah, I think a lot of people think the coaching staff really gets on them, and that's how they motivate them. Most of these guys are self-motivated. They have a lot of pride in their performance.
Just a gain of a couple, but good enough to keep the drive rolling. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage.
Number 49.
The tackle there by LaMarcus Joyner. You don't see that a ton, do you? With a cornerback coming over to the middle of the field to make a run tackle.
That's someone with a ton of confidence to feel like nothing is pressuring him on his side of the field. Sees that the ball has moved to the middle and just sprints over there to help out. He ends up getting the tackle. Well played.
And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. 2 yards the loss, and now third and 12.
And 12.
The last catch took him 2 yards in the wrong direction, so now what can they do on third? Wilson. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield, complete. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that's going to bring up a fourth down. And the punter Bailey on now as he sends this one away. A beautiful fake. We'll call that a 49-yard punt, but a net of just 39 following the 10-yard return. And it will be Washington football now with a first and 10. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. On the ground, this is Saquon Barkley. And he'll get this only up to about the 35. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
That play reminded me a lot of a former teammate of mine. We used to call him the trash man. His ability to sift through traffic and make plays was uncanny.
And that's exactly what you want from your Mike linebacker. Second and 9 now. And he'll get this underneath, dropping it off for Barkley. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. 12 yards there and a first down.
A gain of 12.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
Here's a throw over the middle. It's taken in by his tight end. 7 yards, the pickup there. Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. Second and 3.
At the 46-yard line.
Now this is Hilton on the receiving end. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 35. 11 yards there. First down.
Washington.
First down carry for Barkley. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to 2nd and 4.
He's tackled at the 29-yard line. A 6-yard pickup brings up
2nd and 4. Looking for the end zone. And this is intercepted, but they'll say out of bounds. So very close to a turnover there in the end zone.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off near the 26. There he goes, right side. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Cowboy defense has a touchdown.
We constantly talk about defenders having great vision and being able to see plays unfold and make their own plays, but you also have to have good feel as well, because you can't see everything out there. See the play unfold, feel what's going on, and then get to the right spot and make your own play. And in this case, it turned out to be a highlight one.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line.
Takes over first and 10 at their own 21-yard line.
Try to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. After the pick six, they go right back to the air. He dumps it off to Barkley. And he'll be taken down, as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. He's got this one complete to Perriman.
The pass.
3 yards the gain there, second down. That first down completion only netted him 3. Second 7.
And 7 at the 38-yard
line. Looking for Perriman there. He's got him. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down.
And the Washington first down.
First down, Barkley. He's got the first down and more inside the 40 and down to the 28-yard line. A big hitter there, a first down gain of 26 yards.
I
has a nice run right there, able to get to the outside. And so many times defenses say, okay, we've got you hemmed in. But if you're running the football, at least you know where everyone is coming from. You don't have to worry about the backside at all. That allows you to run with a little bit more confidence as you traverse down the field.
So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 as they've got it to the 28-yard line. Now Saquon Barkley, and he'll get about four as he's brought down at the 24.
Saquon Barkley on the carry.
Well, the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a four-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to huddle and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
On second down, here's Barkley. And a short gain here, down to the 22.
Saquon Barkley, the ball carrier.
Sometimes you're aligned perfectly and the play comes to you, and sometimes you got to cover some ground to go make the play, as we just saw there.
We saw a great, great example of perseverance right there on that play.
Got to be careful. They might want to throw one over his head as this game progresses.
There, the Cowboys here on third down, bringing in an extra defensive back. On play action, they'll throw. He's going to let it go deep for the end zone. And this is taken in for a Washington touchdown. Rashawn Perriman, his second touchdown on the season. And Washington now an extra point away from tying this thing up. Good bounce back drive right there through the pick on drive number one. Drive number two leads them right down the field into the end zone.
Agree totally. Excellent bounce back, tremendous poise, confidence never lost. And obviously he transmitted that to his teammates as well. What a really nice drive.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone. So we will start here at the 25. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And on the last go around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. The last play got just a yard. Here's second and nine from the 26. From the gun, it's Wilson. And his throw's going to be incomplete. The man with over 1,000 catches, Jason Witten, the intended receiver. And it's third down.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Third down, Wilson. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35.
Oh, boy.
11 yards and a Cowboy first down. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38.
Carried by number 49.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. Really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
38-yard line, second and nine. To throw is Wilson. Steps away to his left. And he will go down outside of the pocket for a sack. Tried to get away, but could not. Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan Coachman, both larger than life.
No doubt about it.
But you're stuck with me in this booth.
Yes,
and he's
I
miles
am.
Away and smiling.
And happy. Normally being a big-bodied receiver plays to their advantage downfield. Go up and make the catch, take the hit, and pick up yardage. But in this case, the hit was timed really well and popped it free from his grasp.
54-yard punt, 14 on the return, nets him 40. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. Out there, set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And you know, certainly a lot of football left to play. We're not into December yet, but right now where we stand, they're in first place in their division, looking really good and looking to be a threat come January.
And are you one of those early Are you one of those guys, get your list done? Because I think about what every team has on their holiday shopping list right now. What's the number one goal? Make the playoffs. Number two, win your division. Number three, and I think the biggest goal of all, try to get the number one seed so you get that first round bye and ensure you don't have to go anywhere in January and hopefully get to the Super Bowl that way.
Rookie to rookie on the hookup there, and it's a first down. So the ball moves from their own 41 to the other 41 here for first and 10. To Barkley on the check down. Call it a pickup of 7, and that'll make it second down.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Second down, Barkley. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Washington now going to use the first of their three timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. And on third down, the Cowboys bring in an extra defensive back. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Gets this out to Saquon Barkley. And he's able to pick up the first before he's taken down at the 27.
A gain of 7.
Call it a gain of 7, and it gets him a new set of downs. Gonna throw deep for the end zone. And that is caught. Touchdown, Washington.
Brandon McManus lining up for the extra point.
CD for them. This has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
And this will make it into the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line.
At their own 16-yard line.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. You're under 30 seconds to go. Field position not great. Time to call it a half, wouldn't you say?
Well, you know we all have that little extra gene that says let's push the envelope a little bit, right? What needs to be going through the play caller's mind right now, a potential fumbled snap that can get returned, a strip sack that can get returned, right? Any of those types of plays, that should be a deterrent to calling something that can get you in big trouble.
And he'll just keep two hands on the football as he'll be taken down after a short pickup. Now a timeout signal for, and they'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime.
Brings up third and 6.
Play action. It's Wilson. Looking for his tight end, Witten, and it's intercepted. Picked off near the 32. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Take over first and 10 at the 23-yard line.
So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. It's a 40-yard attempt from the left hash. And McManus able to put it through. So we've hit halftime on Turkey Day here in Dallas. As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach. So Washington in a good spot. They've got the lead. They will get the football as the second half gets underway. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone. So we will start here at the 25. They're set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of four. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down. Now they'll try to convert on third and six after the four-yard completion. Out of the shotgun, they run with Barkley. And he'll lose yardage here, going down back at the 28.
I think it's pretty evident. We can say what a difference a week makes. Last week, he ran pretty much wild, didn't he? Did pretty much what he wanted to do. But this one, they stopped him cold. That, to me, that's good scouting and even better execution.
Yeah, and they stopped him behind the line right there. They obviously watched the tape a few times and made some adjustments.
At their own 32-yard line.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And Charles, they trail by a couple of scores, but if they could put a good drive together here, it'd go a long way toward getting them back in this football game.
And if you're looking at a checklist of things that they need to do in the second half, job number one was getting a stop, wasn't it? So big check right there. Now they want to see if their offense can build on that momentum.
Give them 32 on the play.
36-yard line.
Now they'll run it on the toss. Touchdown, Cowboys! A great effort there. His ninth touchdown of the season. And the Cowboys draw a bit closer.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run. And one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball too, right?
Oh, without a doubt. You need that difference maker lugging the rock.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25-yard line. Out there, set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. Their lead down to a field goal now as they start with a first and 10. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
Complete.
23 yards on the play.
It's a gain of 23 yards.
Certainly no settling into the drive there. They came right out on the first play and attacked the middle of the field for a big gainer and a first down.
Back to throw now on first down. That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. Another good gain. That's now 35 yards combined on those last two plays. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And he's going to be hit and taken down. Back right around the 48-yard line.
Like how they started the third quarter here. They forced a punt on the first drive, and after this sack, it looks like they'll be forcing another one as well.
Absolutely. Maybe got their second win coming out of the locker room. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And he's going to go down again.
Okay, let's go back a little bit and see if my schooling comes to the front. What's that old saying? Those who forget the lessons of history are doomed to repeat them. That's the same guy who's gotten back-to-back sacks. I think a double team may be in order.
Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more.
Well, how about that? A dime set on defense. Six defensive backs. None of them blitz. They're just back there in coverage. Defensive lineman gets the sack.
That's where the O-line, they go to the sideline. They keep their helmets on so the cameras can't find them, right?
Yeah, the cameras can't find them, but I know one thing. The O-line coach will.
38-yard line.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And here we are almost through three quarters of play, and this passing game still has not really found any kind of rhythm.
Put it mildly, because they're not even over 100 yards yet. And in today's NFL, where it's a pass-first league, that is quite surprising. Not many teams patient enough to stick with the run. Everybody wants to advance the ball through the air. They've got to get their timing back.
At the 38-yard line.
So the ball moves from 138 to the other as they come up on first and 10. And he'll give it here to his running back. ball. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and nine.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature in the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
From the gun, he'll hand this off. And he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
Absolutely love the run right there. This guy's known for his quickness, but also for his speed. He's able to get to the second level almost before you blink if you give him any type of blocking. Always talk about slot receivers, and they're usually known as quicker than fast. In this case, we've got a guy who's quick and fast, and he used it to great advantage.
We're on to the fourth here on Thanksgiving Day. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. 14. In need of only about the length of the football here on second down. And they'll run on the inside handoff. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. A gain of just a yard, but it's a first down. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Now they'll throw it with Wilson. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete. Emmanuel Sanders, the intended receiver. But it's going to be second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Now they'll run it on the toss. Looking for a cutback lane, but nothing there as he's met at the line of scrimmage.
Taken down.
Call it no gain on the run there, and now they'll be looking at a third down. The Cowboys on third down, 2 for 5 to this point. This is third and 10. From the shotgun, Wilson. Flushed out right. And this is caught for a Cowboy touchdown. A 16-yard touchdown. And the Cowboys have retaken the lead. So he scrambled right but was able to look back toward the middle of the end zone to find the target.
As you know, in this game, sometimes you just have to know when to break the rules, because we all know most guys throwing the football are taught never throw back into the middle of the field on a scramble. He did it and got away with it for a touchdown.
Instinct sometimes, right? They just take over.
Instinct and vision. Sometimes you just see people who are open, you're able to get it to them.
Out there set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And now they'll look to answer working from behind. And remember, this offense has sputtered, yet to score here in the second half. They'll need to change that here. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. All told, it's an even 30 and a first down.
We'll definitely see some open running lanes, and he's taking advantage of it right now, but that shouldn't be a surprise. Defense has the lead. They're playing for the pass first.
They keep it with Barkley on first down. And this winds up a gain of 4 to the 41.
Barkley, the ball carrier.
The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6.
4 yards on the pickup. 2nd and 6.
Now this one complete downfield on the left side. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's 1st and 10. A give to Barkley out of the gun. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up 2nd and 5.
Tackle made at the 16.
Oh, that's one to warm the hearts of all those old school football players, isn't it? Tough, hard, gritty run. Got behind his pads, bowled over a few people. Look at that one, right up the gut.
Saw it through 3 quarters. No reason to lighten up now. Now the 2nd down throw on target, and they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line.
Number 13.
Only 3 yards on the catch. It's 3rd down.
Third down.
Back to throw. This will be caught inside the 10. And he's able to pick up the 1st down before he's tackled right at the 10. Give him a gain of 4. Able to convert, and that sets up 1st and goal now. So not quite a first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10. They'll try and run for it with Barkley. Only about a yard there as he takes it from the 9 to the 8.
The ball carrier.
Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. Here's second and goal, operating from the 8-yard line. Rush coming, and he's taken down. Malcolm Jenkins, the strong safety, swoops in for the sack.
Second goal, last thing you need to do is get pushed backwards to take a sack. But he couldn't find anywhere to go with the football. Had to eat it and ended up on the ground.
A big play forthcoming. Here's third and goal. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And he is into the end zone for a Washington touchdown. From 17 yards out. And Washington has once again taken the lead.
I know we often laugh and sometimes we even exalt the guys who are great trash talkers and give us some really funny lines. But the bottom line is absolute production on the field. His second touchdown of the game and they lead.
And now they'll be looking to their defense to preserve that lead. Out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive, and they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive tumble.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense get the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Now this one over the middle into the hands of his tight end complete. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. 12 yards there and a first down. Both teams working on short rest, but this has been one of the better Thursday night games we've seen as they come up here on first and 10. A throw over the middle, taken in. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down. 4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and 6. He goes full extension, and he's got it. A gain there of 21 yards. And Washington now going to use the first of their 3 timeouts. It's just their first. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages. Back to throw. He's going to let it fly. And this is caught. Touchdown. And they've taken the lead here in the final minute.
Wow. I know it's a never-say-never situation, but to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
The score that puts them in front here late, but now you got to rally your kick team, don't you, and say the last thing we need is a big return.
And what happens is guys get over-eager, get out of their lane because they're so excited they want to make the last tackle. You mess up, could come back at you a long way.
Washington takes over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
They're set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. They're down here in a 1-score game, but the time, it's a factor, but it's not a huge factor right now, is it?
It's really not, because this amount of time gives them a chance to run their offense, to go through play sequences. And this is what they work on every week in practice, usually on a Friday. They go over this type of a situation, late game situation. What are we going to do when we have the opportunity. They've called these plays a bunch of times. Now's their chance to execute them.
Well, they have the opportunity now. Here's the execution. And that one falls incomplete. Looked like he might have had position there, but he couldn't hold on, and it's second down. They'll look to throw. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Now Washington going to use the second of their three timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 seconds to go in the game. So it's third and long, and defensively not a real surprise there in the dime. Eluding the pressure right. And some space here. And he'll take this across the 25 before going out of bounds. That scramble good for 13 yards, but not good enough for a first down. It's fourth. Down four late. Got to go for it here on fourth down. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And no, it's incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And that's going to be just about all she wrote for this one.
Turnover on downs.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And he stopped immediately there.
The ball carrier.
The tackle made there by Tack McKinley.
No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 at the 25-yard line. Today's final score, Cowboys 28, Washington 24.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you to kill Abel. I'm at his land. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black. Born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me. I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry. Don't let alibis pass you. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coexist. I can't watch TV. It's all a lot. Tired of trying. Go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time. Infrastructure, right, I don't got time. I could it's all to what talking about. You brought to protecting the sons and daughters from political slaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best up an item you choose. When it ties in the culture, hit you with them K-Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush left with nothing, why the rush left with nothing. Why the rush left with nothing, why the rush left with nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution. Modern day execution, think I need the solution. Maybe not should I do it, just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire.
Yeah.
check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19, huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that shaky finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. Going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. And she just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'm insane. Got a new press, those and the J's in the way. Got a new wrist, watch, ready, don't take time. I fill up on the hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I made it by the million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey. Hey, yo. Nike check.
Rings with a pinky ring. Everybody used to pick at me, now I'm the shaking, going, hit me on the celly. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly, they been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in the bag, I'm about to get in the bag. I'm like, when it gets a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know that I can pace it. I just want to know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. Now that you ain't talking about nothing, I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months and I ain't got once. Try and tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat.
Spin the block around just like the hands on the clock. I'm like a bat of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a bear in a mess. You the best, if it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess, you ain't scary to me. Heard you was the leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheetah, run up and I'm air in the scene. I feel just like Vegeta Prince and I'm an heir to the seat. I mean, for real. Test the driver's soft so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean the man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing, the freshman ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't wanna bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a boy, me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a ball of hot soup.
And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma pour that cash to my money.
Game over, time's up. Play my cards, dealt my hand, ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back. Did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag. Copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me. All my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss. Stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss. I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck. I had a dream and it's stuck. Living my life cause we up. Looking back like where the love. So I'll be hella low key. But contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turned me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Folder, you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, at the gate, on site. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I've been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I've been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I've been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I'll show you. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it all on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from
I got homies that can sleep without Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah, drip, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, little bit. You ain't talking big, get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drip, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, ducking 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that want to keep you where you've been before. But I can't go, no, I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check. I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait.
Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bay. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage, with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. Whoa. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that. It's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh, men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase. Your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah, 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 nah. It's cool.
Don't play with it, baby.
Say your truth. What you gonna do?
I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me, whoa? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating around here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I'm with the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this. Okay, just like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Aye. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Aye. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these eyes ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe, for the cradle, I ain't dropping nothing. Only when it gets exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my crew. Only when it gets exception on my crew, yeah. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this.
you get down.